Finally, this machine is going to run for a long time. And here I'm holding the camera in my hands to show you this perpetual motion running machine from all sides. And I'm also going to move this machine from one spot to another just to show you that I have not connected any wire. Plus, the video is also not in reverse. You can see that the camera is in my hands and I'm moving it here and there. And along with that, I'm also going to tell you some very important key points to consider while making such a machine. And always remember that the intro or the beginning of the video is not the final conclusion of the video. So make sure, for proper understanding of how things actually work, you have to watch entire video, including the middle portion as well as the ending part. Here, as you can see, that I have not used any cut frames and the machine continues to operate without any stoppage. Plus, the floor is cemented, so it is not like that I have dug in a wire and connected it to the motor to run it from the home socket supply. And this generator is 220 volts DC. Now, it was quite simple to modify this two spring machine into a three spring machine, as you can see, and I believe that I should have used a little stronger springs. Now, after this explanation comes the construction part, which will show you the size of the frame and the type of the spring, as well as the type of the motor or generator that I have used. So anyways, here I'm giving you a close-up of my machine, which is still in operation, from different sides and all points to show you that I have not connected any wire and it is still running and it continues to run without stopping. Now, before making any negative or positive comments, make sure that you watch the full video so that you can make the right comment and not just based on the intro or the first few minutes of the video, which is very important because I'm one of those people who is definitely going to expose a fake video and not join the fake free energy community unless it actually works. If it works, if it's true, then it's true, but if it's false, then it is false. There is no middle ground. So make sure that you watch the video till the end, make a proper judgment, and then leave a comment. Now, this video was specially made in consideration with the comments that I received in my previous video, which stated that the number of springs that I used in my previous free energy flywheel perpetual motion machine was very less. They were only two. So here I've increased the number by three, and I have given a separation of 120 degrees. I have also connected a rope to this metal frame to prevent it from shaking, and it works quite nice in giving you a proper demonstration of such a project. Also, I got this DC generator from an old treadmill, and it can actually generate electricity since it contains permanent magnets, as I showed you in its part 2, the previous video. And here I have not connected any power tools or loads because this is a part 1 of the video to show you the perpetual motion working. And if the demand for this continues in the comments, then I'm going to do the next part, which will include the operation of the power tools and machines. Otherwise, I'm going to end this perpetual motion project. So anyways, now that you have seen all the sides of the machines and corners, that no wire has been given, no supply has been connected, and nothing like that to power up the machine, finally, let's start with the construction part. So to this DC generator, here I have the meter pinouts, and these two are the motor pinouts, and I'm going to connect the meter pinouts to the DC generator. Done. Okay, keep watching the meter display here and go. 109 volts DC was the maximum I could do here. So let's install this generator piece to my free energy flywheel generator. Time for the real truth, because of which this machine is working continuously. Well, I don't have to elaborate. You can actually watch it for yourself to see what has happened and how I actually faked it. So this is how people are doing it. So please do not fall for it. I have been making videos, and many people are actually commenting that I have done some fault or something wrong in the video, because of which my project is not working or not achieving the perpetual motion state. So nobody can achieve the perpetual motion state because of the added friction, air resistances, etc. It is never going to work except in a recorded and well edited video. And as I have already told you in my previous video on Mr. Electron Scam Exposed channel, on which I upload videos in Hindi, that I cannot reveal the real truth in the first part of the video, like in first 2 or 3 minutes, because otherwise a person is not going to watch the major portion of the video, which is important to signal YouTube that people are actually taking interest in the video, and in that case only YouTube is going to promote this video so it can reach a wider audience so that more people can actually know the truth. And if I'm going to reveal the truth in the first 2 minutes, then the watch time or average view duration is going to decrease, and in that case YouTube is not going to promote it to the people. And even though I would have exposed a scam, still the news is not going to reach a wider audience. So that's all for today's video. Hope you liked it and spread it to other people. That's all I would say. Subscribe, hit like. Bye bye.